The authorized pounds here, let's clear GT-EX3 with low rarity. We're gonna bring in 10 operators, including Rope and Shaw. Let's do this. And for more low rarity clears, do check out the links in the description below. Okay, so first things first, we're gonna have Fang cover the bottom area. Next stop, we're gonna bring in Cruz to help her out. Next stop, we're just gonna go ahead and bring in our special weapon, Shaw. There we go. Good stuff. We're gonna need someone top. Let's bring in Vanilla. I'm gonna put her over here. Yeah, sure. We're gonna bring in our second special weapon, Rope. Have her there. Oh, look at Shaw. Double kill. Let's get that DP from Vanilla. We do have Stuart. We're gonna bring in Lava over here. Let's see. Bottom side. We do have Stuart, but there are no available spots for him. We're actually gonna... Let's see. How is the bottom doing? We're just gonna take out Fang now, bring in Beagle. I think that's what we're gonna do. Okay, careful for leaks. Okay, so that guy is pretty strong. Should have probably taken out the Vanilla. Bring in Noircore. We're gonna bring him here, and then we can also have Steward over there. We have a healer if we need her, but we are gonna need Fang 20-25 seconds. Okay, Rope. Okay, three dudes, that's fine. We're gonna need a Lava skill here in a second. Let's see. Well, they're not coming yet. No more corn, that's fine. So we might need Fang or Vanilla to make sure we don't leak here. I'm just gonna go ahead and use that. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. So there's a lot of dudes coming. Ooh, Noir Corn took a lot of damage. So we probably want Hibiscus there, just to heal him up a little bit. Let's see how Beagle is doing. For Beagle, she can just use this if she needs it. Okay, so now we need to block here. So we're gonna throw in Fang, and hopefully Shaw can. He got stuck in there. Oh, that guy went down. And then I guess we can take Fang out, bring in Hibiscus for Noircorn. Did we do it in time? A little bit late there. But we can take out Beagle, bring in Vanilla over there. Oh wow, that was pretty close. There we go, gotta be careful with the heals there on Noircorn's side. Alright guys, we did it anyway. And yeah, no rewards for me. We should have cancelled. I forgot. But we are good. Alright, so more low rarity clears, check out the link in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you next time. Have a good one and take care.